Good morning, everybody. Today it's a snowy day, heavy snowy day. Okay, I would like to let you see my tree here. I decorated it into two halves, actually, as I told you in my previous videos. And now I will play a game with my daughters. I will ask them to search for their name. So, for example, if I ask for Golden Maya. So, we will search. Oh, this is Silver Maya, no. Okay, where is... Oh, Golden Maya, here is it. Okay, then I will ask them to search for Silver Lina, here it is. So, even if I ask for Red Jenna, where is Red Jenna? Red Jenna... Where is Red Jenna? Oh, Red Jenna, here it is. Okay. So, okay, you could, as long as they find the name, I could count just by starting the game. I could count and write their name, Jenna, Lina, and Maya. And the Lina is still a baby, so she will never search with them. But I will ask them to search, and the first will bring his name to me. I will give him one of these Kinder Surprise. Yeah. So, yeah. And now let's turn the tree into the other half. I would like you to see here. I also ask them to search for... for example, Silver Lina. So, I will search. Where is Silver Lina? Okay, yeah, here it is. Yeah, but Lina, she's still a baby, so she will not play with them. Okay, I can ask them for Sally. Search for Sally here, Golden Sally or Golden Henny. So, yeah, I could ask them the same. And, here is the violet part of my tree. I really love it so much. And you could see the snowflake that I made last time in my previous video. You could put also some glitter on it. Okay. And here I forgot to tell you about the bows that I made. This is the Velvety one. This is the golden one. This is the silver one, this is the mixed one, and here, where is the, this is the red one, okay, it is glittery. I enjoyed doing them, actually, with writing the name in golden, silver, and red way. And in my previous video, you will see that I also shared this sock for Lina. I made it for Lina. It's very nice, actually. I enjoyed doing it. And you could put here some Kinder chocolates. You could put any puppy or anything. And those I bought them from Dollar Trees. So, okay, I hope you enjoy your day. And I hope that you enjoy this idea as well. So, have a good day. Bye-bye.